Hello and welcome to Night in the Woods. I'm Ink Wolf, your Ink Wolf in the Woods at night. And yeah, I'm not exactly sure what to expect here. I mean, other than anthro animal people. I mean, there have been lots of games with anthro animal people, but hey, it's gonna be fun shit, hopefully. Oh, okay. I say fun shit and I get death immediately. In the year Granddad died, we had the worst flood since 1988. The highway extension came. Whoa. Oh, I can choose. Oh, okay. Okay, what's worse? A flood or a highway flood? Greg got trapped on top of a doghouse. The power was out for 2 days. Casey Hartley came by in his dad's boat, and I laughed when I saw him. Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories. Shut up, phone! And quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. They feared death. They went looking for the gods. In their wings, in their trees. This looks nice. In their wings, in their trees, all things die, be at peace. On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window at the old parking lots, at the old trains, at the old empty mill, at the old playground. Trains. No, playground. Yeah, for sure. I get to make this story on my own. Half washed away, he turned to my dad, eyes still wide. This house is haunted. I thought he was at the hospital, he said, and died. Jesus! Oh my god! Whoa! That's not something you want to say before you die. Hey, I'm a cat boy! Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything, but I figured someone would be here. Ugh. Welcome home, May. Okay, cool. Hey, I like this animation style. I want a drink. How do I... Fiasco Fox, you are too dreamy. Okay, if I wanted... I didn't realize I was gonna do this much furry shit, but hey, that's fine. Ring-a-ding-ding. It must be such a relief to payphone companies that Possum Springs get zero cell reception. It'd be cool to call my parents, but some jerkhole took the time to actually rip it off. Who steals a phone? Oh, okay, I didn't realize the phone wasn't there. Wow, when did they put this up? Possum Springs has never looked more falsely advertised. Okay, cool, so obviously this is gonna be a bad time. Garbo and Malloy? Hey, TV, I like TV.
Welcome back to Garbo and Malloy. Watching the news today, Malloy? Markets were up today.
Ah, yes, the markets, they were up. Way up. Yes, the stocks are, rising. I'm looking at the chart.
And it's pretty impressive, Bork.
The economy added 15,000 jobs, mostly in the chart sector.
Bless this game.
Which is notoriously recession-proof.
You gotta stare at the screen like that.
My, Garbo, we got a little political... Gotta get political every now and then. Bork. On one of next week?
Oh? Yeah, okay. Yeah, the internet is truly a giving lover. What the fuck are you two on about? Just stare at the camera like this shit is The Office? Get the hell out of here. Hey, any lovely ladies out there looking for an eligible bachelor? Get in touch! And I'll let you know if I find one. Oh, that slaps me on the knee. Oh my god, it's the greatest thing I've ever seen on television. Can I give those two the Nobel Prize for a comedic actory? Okay, so... Hello, Birdman. What's up? Excuse me, but where is everybody?
It's 10:45. It's closed. Not a lot of folks getting off the last bus to Possum Springs these days. Just you and your fucking Psy t-shirt. What kind of t-shirt is that? I'm gonna drill this wall real quick. Fuck this wall in particular!
Isn't there supposed to be someone at the desk? So are you the janitor or something? Yeah, sure. This...
closed! Like my butthole! After Vietnam!
Why are the lights on? Why is the TV on?
I get spooked when I'm here by my lonesome. You know...
Okay, I'm not gonna make that joke.
Oh. Can I squeeze past you? Nope! Just broke the damn thing!
Broke what, the wall? Is that a door? When do you think it might be done?
Right after you go grab me a Fiascola from the machine, you little bitch!
Am I paying for this?
I always rig it when I'm here after hours.
Nice. Free as in free?
Free as in no one's here to say otherwise.
Okay, man. I'll be honest. I had my doubts about you, but hey, you look like a cool dude. Yo, Fox, man. Yo, Nick. Nick Fox, give me that... What the hell? They have Lime Fiasco and he wants a Fiascola? That's just a waste. Just give him what he wants. What the hell? Okay, just gotta grab it. I also narrate all my shit.
Oh god! Oh god, I can't possibly reach it! Oh no, what is this, the wall? Oh,
wait, I got something else. Oh yeah, boy.
I mean, oh no! Where, how do I get the,
Oh, okay, got it. Nice control scheme, that's gonna come in handy later. I don't know what this game is about. Hey, Bert! I got one free-ass cola. Whoa. Oh man, just shotgun that shit? Yeah, that's safe. How do you drink that? Holy...
Yummers! So, what are you doing here?
I live here. Well, lived here.
Ah, strange.
When do you think that door's gonna be finished?
Now. Goodbye.
Wow, bye, I guess. Sure thingo. My god, I am already frightened. Is this a horror game? Well, I'm right outside town. Mom and Dad are nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking. Alone. Which way do I go even? Oh. This bus station is maybe the newest thing in Possum Springs. Guess they got state funding or something. It makes a good first or last impression, I suppose. If not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Not getting rid of that anytime soon. Good lord, why do you have a glass factory? Well, I guess that's true, right? Where are they gonna get the glass from? Oh, the train! Wow. I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. I used to hear it in my bed at night. During the winter when the leaves were down. Oh, that's pretty cool, actually. I'm gonna follow the train. Man, do you know trains are pretty cool? This guy has dialogue for everything. Why you gotta talk to yourself so much, man? Well, I guess I'm gonna hike through the woods. Through the woods is home. My bed. And my negligent parents. Oh shit, there's some shade going on here. Don't want none of that. Hey, I'm gonna fireflies behind me. Hey, fireflies. What's up, dog? Oh no, they're gone. What the hell? What kind of forest is this? What am I walking on? Oh, okay. Okay, alright. This is some dank nature! Oh! 420, blaze it. Dank nature and garbage. There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log load at some point. Gonna have to climb this, I guess. Okay, well, it's easy enough, no worries. What's NVM? Glass of 99? Oh, okay. Wait, how do I... Oh, there we go. Herp. Herp. Herp.
Oh, shit!
Whoa. Oh, my God. That was dangerous. I could have died.
That was amazing.
Lovely. I like this guy. I am not gonna die in this hole. Let's bounce, boy. I think we made a way out of here. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I did not need to do that. So that was just me being a douchebag. Sorry. Oh, Murph. Who could forget Murph? And, oh, Rooster Teeth. Love Rooster Teeth? Yeah, I love Rooster Teeth too. RT? Yeah, man. Okay, what's this? Wow, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years. And apparently no one else has. Cool. What was that? Excuse me? I don't know what they were going for here. Some sort of boat castle? Most of it's gone now. Just a thing for weird animals to eat and have babies in. Okay, that's very specific. Oh, let's turn this wheel. Ahoy! Looks like the ladder's gone. If I could just get to the top of this thing. Ugh. Oh, okay. Can I jump on these? Whoops. Oh, what is that sound? I've got a notebook, but I don't know how to use it. Whoop. Huh. Not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing here, but maybe I'll come back here later. Oh, come on. Don't think I have the upper body strength to climb this. Maybe I can push it down. You can't keep me out, Possum Springs. I am queen of you. Oh, am I a girl? Sorry. That wasn't made clear. Could probably jump off this telephone pole. Wait, what do you mean, just jump off the telephone pole? Okay, I need a way to get over there. What? Barely growing since then. Maybe if I do this fast enough, it'll fall off. Well, that did not do anything. Goddamn, I am stuck. Oh, there we go. Whoa, was that like an extra jump? Cool, I made it up here. It's only been 2 years since I lived here. Not in this playground. Possum Springs, I mean. This is all getting jumbled. I should write it down. Oh shit, this is the playground? Oh, the ghost is here. Rip, granddad. Oh, your parents forgot you. How old is this kid? Like, he has a power line. I'll walk on it. Obviously, that's the best idea. If this thing doesn't break and kill me immediately, truly I'll be fine. Oh god! Hello, May. Been a while. Hey, what are you doing out here? Got nothing better to do? I was out here doing my rhymes and I saw you in the very off-limits playground. So? Get in the car, May. No. You want to spend your first night back in jail, May? No. Ah, sad. I guess I'm arrested. Bless this mess. Where the hell am I? Man, what is this game? I'm kind of intrigued, but I don't, like... Hey, remember me? Ah, me! You gave me a heart attack. Good. What are you doing? Man, this girl is extreme sass. Ooh, May, honey, we thought you were coming tomorrow night. You thought wrong. How'd you get here? I walked until I got arrested by Aunt Mallcop. Oh, she's a girl too? Okay. Oh, did you say hi to Molly for me? No! I say hi for no one. F the cops. Edgelord. I'm going to bed. Is my bed still here? Or are we waiting for tomorrow night for that too? Holy shit, this girl is savage, man. Ah, May. So good to hear that voice again. Good night. Dad looks older. Oh, that's Dad. Hey, Daddy, you. You look, older, I guess. They have clocks of cats? That would be like me having a human clock. What the hell's that all about? Where do I go now? Oh, just upstairs, huh? Okay, I don't know where Mom is, but I'm sure she's fine. I just backward jump onto this, whoops. No. I need to... I'm sure that table isn't that thin, mate. Can I go in here? Can I... Oh, cool. I'm here for some reason. Okay, whatever. What are you doing? God, I'm gonna be honest. Oh, so that must be Mom. Oh, so the red eye people... Okay, I have no idea, honestly, so... So he's always been wearing his glasses. There are a few things hanging around in here from the old country. This clock, this trunk in the storage room, whatever's buried under the house after the cement incident. Cool, this must be my room. Ugh. Since when is the crawl space all jammed up? I wonder if Dad could move them. Okay, I'll just ask Dad then. But what's up here, though? Oh, this was in my room. Witch dagger. I can't see my reflection. That's unsettling. Hello? Meow. Time for sleep times. Oh, I'd pet that, but she'd probably, like, kick the shit out of me. Excuse me? That was a guitar. Is that a transition or what? Wait, there's a guitar in my... I didn't play the guitar last night. You could have just gotten off the bed. Did somebody touch my guitar? Somebody fucking touched my guitar, didn't they? Holy shit. If anybody touches my goddamn guitar again, I swear to God. I was so cute then. We were all so cute then. Cuties, the lot of us. You could have had a traveling show. The cute Borowskis. Oh hey, the bird's open. Hey bird, how are you? How is this bird still alive? If you say so. It was pretty great when Granddad gave me that apple crate of old scary stories. Not sure how they ended up here. Death comes to Wigglesbury. The fancy corpse. Helmold Stevenson. Necropus, book the first. Lady Shark. The Stoat on Gallows Hill. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. There's a window here. Might have to jump out soon. Dad! Honey? Yeah? Come see me in the kitchen before you leave. Okay. Ah, well, she seems agreeable. Oh, it's Mom, isn't it? Is this Mom? Hi, Mom. Welcome home, sweetie. Thanks for not changing the locks. Sorry, we mixed up the day you were coming back. It was such short notice. It's okay, Mom. May, honey? Yeah? Is everything okay? Yeah. What do you mean? Honey, did something happen? I just need to come home. Well, sweetie, I think you can understand my worry. That's not usually something a college sophomore just up and does. I know. Honey, you can tell me if something happened. Mom, I'm fine, really. Can we talk about this another time? You're getting on my nerves. Also, I got shit to do. I'm really hungry. Sure, honey, it's okay. Thanks, Mom. I bet your old friends will be happy to see you. You wouldn't happen to know where Greg is, would you? Oh yeah, Greg's working down at the Snack Falcon. Up in Towny Center. West by the Click Clack. I think I'll run over and say, hey, we have a Snack Falcon now? Oh yeah, it's so handy. You know, ever since the Food Donkey... What the hell? Snack Falcon? What the hell? Oh yeah, the Burger Lion, you know? I love that branch. Fucking... McDuck. The Food Donkey is gone? Oh yeah, going on almost a year now. Wow, where does everyone shop? Everyone goes out to the Ham Panther. Ham Panther. Out by the highway now. But I see your little friend Greg when I go into town. Wow, the Food Donkey is gone. We have a Snack Falcon. It's a whole new world, sweetie. Yes, it is. Well, have a good time out there. Lots to explore. See what's changed. I will. Just watch out for all the construction. My God, there is so much dialogue. What is this game? Am I supposed to like be invested in this by this point or... But it wouldn't be fall in Possum Springs without loads of construction. It's so festive, honey. I'll be back later. Bye, sweetie. Oh, thank fucking God. Can we move on with this? No, do not talk to her. Oh God, what have I done? Did you hear Mrs. Krangler died? Who? Who the fuck's Miss Krangler? I don't know her. Also, those people on the right have very tall hats. You remember Miss Krangler? She taught your Girl Scout troop how to dance. Oh wow, she was pretty old then too. Oh, she was ancient, honey. She was ancient when I was your age. How'd she die? From being ancient, honey. How old was she? 115! No cat lives that long. That's some immortality shit. She sacrificed some people to the gods, man. I know, if this were a contest, she'd have won. Okay, I'm leaving. Please, God, let's get on with this. There has to be something. Part 1. Home again with this very strange music. Actually, good lord. You know what? This seems like a nice place to stop for a bit. So thank you all. So, oh man, it's Grondel or whatever that guy on the TV was. Oh yeah, and that's Mom. I don't know, Dad got a better drawing, I think.
It's currently daytime, and I've already destroyed a mailbox. As you can see, I'm the epitome of social awareness. I'm jumping on everything, and I have no idea why. I'm going to talk to this goat man. Hey, Mr. Twigmoyer. Me? Is that you? Sure is. You home for a visit? No, I'm home for good. What? What? They not have college anymore? Not for me, at least. I always thought you'd either go on to do great things or sit on your ass here until it put down roots. Hash roots? Guess I can settle that one in my mind. See you around. Wow, asshole, way to judge me. Also, why am I home early? That's strange. I don't know why I'm suddenly just abandoned my colleging. But hey, we'll see what happens. Oh, hello, you look like a bad boy. Selmers, what are you doing home? Dropped out. Wow. Yeah, I guess. So, like, you just don't go back? That's about it. Weird. Yeah, for sure. All's well that ends well, man. College is for losers, obviously. It's not. Don't take my word on that. How about you guys? Can I talk to you guys? Hello? What you doing on my porch? Hello? Hey, Mr. Chazakov? Hello, me, my best worst student. Haha, yeah. Like the constellations, hated school. Hey, don't knock school. School is vital for your future. What are you doing back in Possum Springs? I dropped out of school. Oh, well, if you're still interested in constellations, come by my roof down the hill later this week. Should have my new telescope set up by then. Sure thing. I wonder why she skipped school. That's weird. You go back to college, man. It's not good for your future. I remember when Bea's family had a house and not a tiny depressing apartment. Oh man, sad shit. Oh, look, kiddos. How are you, kiddos? Hey, it's the Harleys. What are you doing? Little Joe, you're under arrest. Oh wow, kids still talk about Little Joe? We used your DNA. You kids know what DNA is? Yeah, it's stuff you use to solve crimes. Like a body part, but really small. But ghosts don't have body parts. Yeah, Harley's right. Hey, lady, would you go away? Lady? Oh, yeah, I'm like the college girl now. Hello, Miss Danny, right? Yep. I think you were a senior when I was a freshman. Probably. How's it going? Just lost my job. Oh, no! They say construction is always hiring, but it's not. In fact, it's often laying off guys named Dan. What are you gonna do? I'm open to suggestions. I'm sure someone in town's hiring. I've been out of work for a year before, and this time I only lasted 6 months before being laid off. You know what that does to a resume? Not really. I have a zombie resume. It's dead, but somehow it's still going all over the place. Oh. Is that actually what it's called? Also, I don't know where I'm going. I just assume I'm going in the right direction. Good lord. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh shit. Missing? This got bad immediately. Casey Hartley, 19, of Possum Springs, last seen on dusk of June 27th, walking westward along the tracks behind the former Food Donkey. He was wearing a black hooded sweatshirt, jeans, and black canvas shoes. Can I take this with me, or... Okay, whatever. Possum Springs, okay, Oktoberfest. Okay, well, that's just patronizing. Who would leave this here? Can I take it, though? Oh, man, it bounces!
Oh, shit, dog!
Yo, this is my jam!
Whee! Woohoo!
That's racist. This is extremely racist. Incredibly racist. I bet one of the birds did this. Fucking bastards. Bird-ass birds. Oh, fat pocket, eh?
God, why does this shit lag so much? What? Where exactly are you planning on going? I'm gonna hide behind this post and listen. I don't know, Ham Panther? But honey, you're only gonna get minimum there. And I hear there murder. Murder? What, murder? This place is murder. What are you guys on about? I don't think I can handle one more incoming call. I wake up sometimes because I hear that ding noise. Nowadays I just take a sleeping aid and it works wonders. We shouldn't have to drug ourselves to get our sleep back from this job. Well, Ham Panther isn't going to give you a bonus. Ham Panther doesn't even have a leaderboard. But it isn't calls. Well, Wolf Lady, you're absolutely right. I think you should go to Ham Panther. It isn't sales. I wouldn't be waiting for that bing. I don't know, honey. Maybe you'll have a good shift already and get on the leaderboard. And we'll see how you feel then. I guess, but it won't change anything. Drink coffee, smoking. Coffee, smoking. Okay, cool. Wow, this whole game is just watching the populace live their lives. Oh, what's this? My God. What kind of weather did I miss? This is nuts. Oh, well, I wasn't going to church anyway. Okay, so what was I doing? I think I fixed up the lag a little, so now it should run better. What's this? Hello? Hey, killer? Ugh, don't call me that. Who are you? Lori Im. How do you even know about the killer thing? Aw, oh, she's miffed. It was a big deal, even to us middle schoolers. Yeah, well, that was a long time ago. Why'd you do it? I don't know. Did you have it coming? No. Our mothers told us not to talk to you. Because no one knew when you were going to do it again. Well, say hi to your mom for me. She sounds lovely. Oh, she's gone. Oh, sorry. It's fine. Yeesh. Well, that was a scintillating conversation from our lovely mouse friend. I think I have a great-great-uncle or something on this. Yep, there you go. Anselm Borowski. Anselm? Even in life, he was tragic. Good God, there's a lot of shit in this game that I do not... Big skeleton? What big skeleton? What do you mean, big skeleton? I have no idea what you're talking about. Okay, well, whatever. Hopefully, we'll find something to entertain us soon enough. Oh, the party barn. I don't know why I talk about shit right after they've happened. Video Outpost 2. Are you saying this is also Video Outpost, or this is the second iteration? Is this a simple pun? 2? Is that like 2? Or like also? This is an error so bad, even I wouldn't make it. Yeah, that's some bad shit, man. Why is the Social Security Administration and the pasta restaurant one building? Yeah, why would you... I guess you can go and file your tax returns and then order a pasta. Oh my God, so there are like, you know, not cat people and then regular cats and also, you know, there are regular cats and cat people as well. That's weird. Huh. I don't want to go there. Town center platform. Hello all. I'm gonna eavesdrop.
It's almost fam. Quitting time.
That guy's high as hell. Kick back some brews and watch the smelters.
Coolio. Too bad I have no idea what those words mean. Oh, the snack falcon. Oh, this is the snack falcon.
What a lovely place to be. Crunchster. Who is this?
Oh my God. Hey, Greg. What are you doing here? I'm back. Like back as in today? Back as in back. Too bad you didn't die at college.
Wow, asshole.
Too bad you didn't catch a flesh-eating disease. Too bad you didn't join a murder cult. Too bad you didn't lose all your limbs.
In a freak soda machine accident.
God, it's good to see you. Yeah!
How's Angus? You two still a thing? Oh, he's so happy. I'm glad for him. Hold on. Angus?
Thing? Oh, shit!
Yo, what are you doing?
Changing the music.
2.6 million what? Have a great day.
What? Angus? What are you doing here?
I live here.
Since when?
Since last night, 11 or so.
That's amazing. Come to band practice.
Oh my god, the band is still a thing?
Sure.
When's practice?
Now.
When do you get off work?
Now.
Really? Oh god, he's excited. I'm glad. Aw, lovely. I love this guy already. Bless his soul. Oh man, are we gonna play some sweet hella music? Hi, Angus.
Hey, it's you.
It's me. It's me.
Oh man, I wanna hug that guy. So the party barn went out, huh?
Yeah, not sure how it ever stayed open.
Like, how many parties are there, really? You need a lot of parties to keep a barn running.
I have your old bass.
Oh, dude, I don't think I even remember. Oh, cool, it's Crocagoth, I guess. Hey, Bea. Is it Bea or Bay? May's back. Wow, hi.
Yeah, hi.
She's totally back.
Wait, what? Are you, here for band practice?
I play drums.
That's not drums. That's computer. It's fine. She also does your bass parts.
Well, I understood them as the bass parts, but I can turn them off.
Turn them off on your computer.
Me, we're totally gonna play a song. You totally have to play bass. I don't even remember. Those aren't even drums.
Die anywhere else. Excuse me?
Oh god, we're playing music!
Oh god, I'm not singing that shit.
So tired of you.
Damn. I'm playing music. It's like Guitar Hero all over again. I can't read the lyrics. Sorry, I'm a little rusty. Sorry, apologies. God damn, it's a little embarrassing. As long as I don't, you know, screw up, it just comes to me. Oh damn, guitar solo. Oh no, no guitar solo, he has the duet. Apologies if I'm like not talking a lot, I'm concentrating really hard. I don't want to embarrass myself in front of my... God, that's really jarring. Like, if you miss once, you're like... Like, you miss once and the whole world goes to shit and you're just like, oh god, what's happening? Apologies. Oh god. This is like probably the most boring bit of the game. Is this just me living my cat life? Like meeting old friends, living life large. My god, this is a long song.
Okay, yeah, 100 out of 100. Pretty good.
Yeah, that was okay. Not bad considering I don't know this song. Holy crap, that was hard to do. You'll get back in practice.
I hope. Jeez, my wrist hurts. That was great, man. It's nice seeing you back. Play my horrible old bass.
Okay, are we doing this diner thing?
Yeah! Woo!
Yay. Hip hip. I like this band of friends. Oh my god, virtual pizza. And they're in perfect concentric circles. My favorite. They have pizza at school.
Oh, cool.
How do I pizza? Oh, right, I forgot. This pizza isn't great. It's pretty horrible. Dude, haven't you heard of the pizza scale? The what? There's a scale of pizza. On one end, there's the worst pizza, but like everything right above that is still really good. What's at the other end of the scale? It's pizza all the way up. Pizza good. You might want to take that. I mean, it's no past abilities. Did he just give up on the pizza? I'm not touching those crusts. Same. You should have gone to past abilities. The diner has ambience. The seats are comfy. The food is terrible, but it's got charm. You too fancy for the diner now? Guys, please. I was raised in this diner. You and like a zillion rats. Oh, that shade, man. So does the game change depending on how many pizzas I ate? Oh, she's smoking. Oh, that's cool. So when are you gonna play out? May, we don't play out. Oh, we have jobs, May. I work at the video outpost too. I'm at the old pickaxe. Huh. Sure is. I'm Lord of the Snack Falcons. Lovely. Where's Casey? He's gone missing. I mean, I read the report to you. Way to kill the mood. Oh yeah, you wouldn't know, huh? Casey's gone. Gone? Gone how? He died. Hopped a train, I bet. Oh wow, he always talked about doing that. Oh, this is where the game gets dark and mysterious. Yeah, one day he was just gone. Made a clean break. Hasn't emailed or anything. Well, good for him, I guess. His parents put up missing persons posters, but everyone knew what happened. Jeez, Casey. Aye. Huh. Mm-hmm. And what exactly do you do, May? I was in college? And why exactly are you not still there? Shit, man. I'm relating way too hard to this. Didn't work out. Huh. Imagine that. What the fuck's that supposed to mean, you crocodile bitch? I'll use your skin for my fucking purse. Well, we better get home, dude. Oh yeah, Angus got a date with sword people online. So, is that SAO? Oh, lucky. Is that Sword Art Online? Are you watching inferior anime, Mr. Bear? I swear to God, watch some Full Metal Alchemist. I mean, total metallic chemistry man, of course. It's really great to be back. Dude, we can hang out every day. Oh my god. Holy crap. What? Is that an arm? That's an arm. Whoa! Nobody move. Let's poke it with a stick. I call first. Are you... That's a... Are you guys insane? That is tampering with evidence. Am I gonna have to start worrying about getting dismembered on my way home? Shh, I wanna watch this. You don't need your ears to watch. Shh. At a poke. You have been poked. Pa, 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 pow, 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 pow. Can we get in the right angle? Cha, 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 cha. This is never not fun. Wait a minute. What is this? Whoa, what's that? Some kind of mark? Oh god, there's a cult in this town. What? Is that a tattoo? That's a tattoo. What is it? I think you just flew out the clue, dude. Oh, for if's sake, you two. Here come the cops. Now, what's going on here? Uh-oh. Oh man, shit's finally getting interesting. Let me give it 10 more minutes. Hey, Aunt Molly, we found an arm. All right, May, put the stick down and step away from the arm. You're very armed and dangerous. All right, don't taser me or anything. No promises. Oh, well, I think it's time for Angus and I to get home. See you tomorrow, May. All right, I don't want any of you walking home alone tonight. Buddy system, something bad's going on. I can drive May home, officer. Thank you, Bia. Yeah, thanks, Bia. Let's roll. Good God, that's fucked up. I hope you're not part of the cult, Bia. So, working at the old pickaxe. Yep. Are they training you to take over the family business? Hey? Your parents? Oh, they did. Hey, look, we're here. Oh, my house actually isn't for a few blocks. Get out. Okay, thanks for the ride. Go. Am I just being thrown out here, or... Okay, I might have, you know... I don't see... Oh, that's nice. Greg does rule. Bless him. Die anywhere else. Gregory's pizza kill. Fancy, too fancy. Greg rules, okay? Bless this guy. Chopped, severed. army jacket on sidewalk. Yeah, that is a... Actually, yeah, I did not notice that. Dad, I need your help. Hey, kitten. Rawr. Rawr. Listen, man, I'm sorry about last night. I really thought you were coming home tonight. Went through the ravine by the old mill. Almost died.
What?
Yeah, logs almost killed me. Normal stuff. Well, I promise I'll never leave you stranded again. Tell you what. How about we pretend I did come home tonight and we just got back from the bus station?
Start over?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, me.
Thanks for picking me up. Welcome home, eh? Gonna go to sleep, I think. Well, you've had a big day. Good night, kitten.
No, you need to ask him to make... Yeah.
What?
Found an... Damn it, I meant about the boxes, but okay.
We found an arm on the ground today.
Are we still pretending it's yesterday?
No, we came out of the click-clack and there was an arm.
Just like, an arm? What?
An Art Mall cop came and everything.
Oh my god, that's really weird.
I poked it with a stick.
Okay, really, mate, don't poke dead body parts with sticks.
Too late.
Wow, I'll have to email Molly.
All right, good night for real now.
No, you need to ask him about the damn boxes.
Can I ask him again? Man, I wonder what happened to Casey. Jesus.
Bless this mess.
Faux show. Yeah, Dad put him here, Ben. It's only fair.
Yeah, but okay, so can he move them? Do I ask him? Or do I just leave?
Daddy!
God.
Yo, Daddy! Move these boxes!
I can't talk to him. Okay, cool. I'll skip these stairs.
Bedtime. Yes.
That's an interesting bed. Is that like sideways or what? I don't know what the perspective on that is.
It's time for a new day.
Wait, is each chapter like... Yeah, wake the hell up. Wow, it's literally been 36 hours since I've been online. This shall not stand. Oh, God. What the hell happened? What is wrong with you? Damn it. I bet Angus knows how to fix this. He's all computery, I think. But I can't let him see this. Where does he work in? Good God. What a mess. That is terrible. I hope you people are being interested because this is an adventure that I'd like you all to be a part of. So something about this is really intriguing. Hey, Han.
Yeah?
Come say hi.
Say hi to who?
Oh, hi to Mom. Okay, sure.
What's up?
Morning, Mom.
Nope, I'm Mom 24 hours a day.
Har har har.
It's 4 p.m., sweetie.
Well, I'm off to find Angus.
Oh, is he your little friend Greg's boyfriend? Big guy, kinda quiet?
Yeah, that's him. I need him to fix my laptop.
Well, you better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one.
Wait, do you even know Angus?
Do you?
Kinda?
Well, no time like the present.
Thanks, 24-hour mom.
7 days a week.
Okay, bye, lovely mom. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Hey, you kid!
What? Adult? So you're back, eh?
Yes, Mrs. Penderson.
Didn't last long, eh?
No, Mr. Penderson. You get a job yet?
Oh, yeah, sass. Couldn't do worse than the current one. And I've ordered your house to be bulldozed.
What? Finishing the job you started?
I hope you enjoy living in the woods.
Those eggs took the paint of the vinyl siding.
Scavenge food. Commune with the beasts, Mr. Penderson.
Watch yourself, little miss.
Little effing miss?
No one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know.
They may act like they have, but that's just small town polite right there.
Is that what this is?
Small town polite's all you got, kid, so watch it.
Well, that was really interesting, but I need to go listen to my cells die.
Ha!
Ha!
Well, that's rude as hell.
Oh, I can't go this way.
But it sure is fall. All the road work crammed in before winter.
Makes like half the town inaccessible.
Unless you want to walk the long way around for like 20 minutes, which I mean, no.
I wonder what she did. Must have been pretty messed up, right?
Okay, Squirrel. I'm sure you're like having a good time over there.
Let's see if I can't find Angus real quick. I'm not gonna talk to them again, can I? What's it like being back? Well, I just got home, so just like taking it all in. Feel like anything's changed?
Yeah, totally. Park store's gone. Got a Stag Falcon now. Food Donkey's gone. Got a Ham Panther though.
The Harleys are bigger now. Saw them running around before.
Yeah, I babysit those little shits sometimes. Are they bad? They seem so nice.
That's how they fool you.
You know, they steal things.
What?
They steal things. Holy crap, I was fooled.
God damn.
Okay, I'll let you be high on your own time, sir. Good lord.
See, I kind of want to talk to people because I know the dialogue is good, but at the same time, talking to everyone is going to like take ages.
I wonder what's in here. I never did explore this place. Oh shit. Hello. Pale white tunnel fish. Easy to catch and so delish. That's good. Oh god, you are listening.
Oh man, what do you expect? Just standing right there mumbling to yourself?
Hey, I just got back in town. And the one thing I miss most was...
Hey, I remember you.
Hello.
Thief.
Oh come on.
It was years ago.
Once a thief, always a thief.
Alright, you know what?
I'm not a thief, you take that back. I've stolen from places better than... That's not what I wanted to say. I wouldn't lower myself to steal from here.
Yeah. Go jump in the river.
Asshole. I'm gonna steal. I will steal your shit again, you bitch. Don't make me.
Can I do that?
Oh, wow. Nice mural.
Bird, cat, rat, and crocodile forged ahead into the forest to do some shit.
Why did I come in here? What can I do? Oh, it's a shortcut. Okay. Snack Falcon. That's a cat. And I'm trying... I need to find... Angus, right? He doesn't... I saw my computer. I need the internet. God, where is he then? I forgot where he works. Does he work at the diner now? No. I've completely forgotten where he works. I'm sorry. He doesn't work at the Snack Falcon, does he? Oh, lovely. Hey, me. Got caps on my ears.
Wow.
Sounds like the ocean in here. That's great, dude. You seen Angus?
Every night. Wow. Okay, how about you keep that to yourself, man? I don't need the whole rundown of your escapades.
Where is Angus right now?
At work, at the video store.
Got computer problems.
He's a hacker, really?
I'm pretty sure he hacks.
Wow.
Cool, dude. Catch you later.
Oh, man. When he smiles, right? It's like the best thing. I don't know why. It's like he's just so happy to just be alive.
That's the best thing.
Oh, the video store. That's where he works. Is it here? Miller's? It's not Miller's. Oh, maybe I can jump on that roof for no reason. Oh, I cannot. In fact, I almost broke my legs.
Video store. Oh, this place. Yeah. Wow, I could have gotten there faster and gone downstairs.
Hello. Dead Chill 3.
Wow. Netflix and Dead Chill. Anybody?
Can I help you? Where's Angus?
Oh, he works day shift?
Is it day? I got here early. Any idea where he is?
I assume he went home. He lives next door.
Go inside and ring the buzzer.
Wait. Why does everything you say sound like a question?
You do the same thing? I just didn't comment on it?
Really?
Yeah?
Huh?
Oh my god, man, that's messed up.
Okay, Angus, come on, I need you to fix my garbagey computer filled with viruses and whatnot.
Lives right next door, does he? I think it's this place, right?
Yeah.
Knock, knock! I'm coming in!
Oh, it's a buzzer. Let me see.
Greg and Angus. Oh, they live together.
What the hell?
What? There's no button?
There's gotta be some way to make this work.
Click.
Hello? 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 You're not Angus. Who is this? Who are you?
May Borowski. What are you selling?
Do you get a lot of people selling you stuff?
Hello?
Click.
Well...
There seems to be a slight error. What do I do? I don't have an inventory. I'll just press all the buttons and see where that gets me, right? Obviously, that's the right thing to do. Click. Hello, Angus? Are you searching, my child? Yeah, for Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. What are you on about? For some fancy car. My Angus is a guy named Angus, lives here. My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one true Angus, the Lord God above. Okay. Turns out I Jehovah witnessed myself. Look, my mom works at the church. I'm in the club by default. Oh shit, sassed. Click. Hello? 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 I'm looking for Angus. Any idea where Angus lives? I believe he's at number 2. Written on the button, I think. It's broken. It kicked it in. Greg? Why did he kick it in? Beats me, kid. I just live here. Good God. Okay. How about this one? Maurice? May. Angus? May? Yeah, you're not Angus. And you ain't Maurice. Well, I'm glad we sorted that out. God, the dialogue is amazing. Yes? Hi, Angus. Angus, you say? Dude, it's May. Tell me about yourself, Mebeline. This isn't Angus. Would you like it to be? No. Bye. Good God. Gonna go ask Greg why he screwed up my life. So that arm, huh? Jeez, yeah, what the hell? What do you think happened? I don't know. How does an arm end up on the sidewalk? In Possum Springs. I mean, kinda cool, but creepy? Like 2 doors down from our apartment. Yeah, you live in Town East Century now, right? Yeah, we live next door. Haha, man, you've been away for a long time. I have. You up for hanging out later? No, I got dinner with the family. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? A friendly thing. Oh, wow. As much as I love to, you know, talk about your home life more, I really need you to fix my shit for me. I don't have an inventory, so what the fuck do I do? Wait, how does he get up into his apartment? Wait. Yeah, that's... Click. Hello? Wow, I cannot believe that worked. Shocked myself into... Hi, it's May. May? Yeah, May. I just got electrocuted. Oh yeah, it's fiddly. There's no button. Yeah, you can stick it in a screwdriver in and, well, it's too late now. Come on up. Yeah, probably should have thought of that. Where could I have gotten a screwdriver? Man, you know, having the elevator be on the same as a call is probably was weirdly efficient, maybe? Whoa, come right in. Hey, dude. Welcome to our apartment. I could have been in my underwear. Excuse me, I rang up. I rang the bell. You should put on pants. Why was the door unlocked? Greg always forgets to lock it. Greg at work if you're looking for Greg. I was actually looking for you. My laptop is messed up and I thought, what's wrong with it? Lots of things popped up when I turned it on. What kinds of things? You know, things about... I forgot it. You know me, you don't have to be embarrassed about. I'm not. I mean, everyone, I know. Let me see what I can do. Yeah, really, why didn't you bring it with you? Okay, I got something for you. Plug this into any USB port and restart. Should clear you right up. It might delete some of your old files, though.
Wow, thanks, dude.
No problem. Gonna head on home. See if your magic work. Is our magic just ones and zeros? And we're just atoms. And a perception of reality is just chemical reactions. Take those away and poof, there goes the universe. I mean, if you're gonna just get existential on me, Mr. Bear, I think I'm gonna leave. Whoa, sorry. I'm gonna go. Yes, walk me back home, please. Thank you. Hey, Dad. Oh, is it daytime? Or is it Dad time? Why, if it isn't the mayor of Prossum Springs herself, what did you get up to today? Hung out with Angus a bit. You remember him? Oh, yeah, I like Angus. He's smart. In the old days, I used to work with his dad. I know they fell on some hard times after we all got laid off. Used to see him at the bar. Yeah. After I stopped drinking, I didn't really see him as much. I wonder how he is. Oh, probably dead. Where's Mom during nighttime? Does she just leave? Is she just sleeping? Okay, gonna go fix my computer. Hopefully nothing bad happens to me. And my soul will be safe and good. Let's see if this Angus fix works. Can't get any worse, at least. Guess it could be on fire. Anyway,
Oh my god, it's fixed! Oh shit!
Donut Wolf. Fantastic Yums? I don't know what that is. Oh, is that a game? In the Age of Blood. I don't care. Part 4, Slaughter of the Blood Thief. Whoa. What the hell? Is this like Hyperlight Drifter? Oh, this is straight up Hyperlight Drifter, isn't it? Oh my god, it's a game within a game. Oh, what the hell is this game? Oh my god, the rats hit me too. I got a key. What do I do with this? I do not know. All of a sudden I'm playing this game in a game. Oh, fire gives me health. Cool. I mean, yeah, that's the general progression of these things. This is straight up Hyperlight Drifter, isn't it? But, you know, low res. Oh god, it's a mass of mice. It's a mice mass. Good god, these things are aggressive as hell. I need to time myself. Oh god, no! Did I just one-shot that thing? What the hell? Level 11, the cellar. Did I just kill that guy? You know what? Yeah, you know, I think I'll leave this for another episode. I think I'll play that on my own time. God damn, that was interesting. Sure thing, Sharkle, I guess. Huh. Okay. Hey, good. Yeah, okay. I just broke it. Jesus. I did not. I can smell your lies. This internet into a den of lies. I deny everything. So, dude, you coming to the party tomorrow night? What party? This is a great chat box. Up in the state forest. Oh, that's no good. I think that's when the game kicks off. Let's off. Lots of people home from the school and weekend. Cool people. The big fire. The snacks. That's how you spell snacks. The beers. Sneaks. Girl, you know I will. Girl, I'm so excited. Woods are so fun at night. I'm gonna get so wasted. There are no lawns in the woods. Cool. Well, should ask Bea if she can drive us. What? No, I don't think she likes me. No, dude, she cool. She drives us all the time and lets her borrow her car. Okay, whatever. Yay, cool. I guess I'm gonna... Oh, that's Angus. How do I already have his chat box? Yeah, dude, thanks. Oh, Demon Tower. Oh, sweet. I'm playing too. They've kept updating it. We can talk Demon Tower sometime. It's really cool still. Oh, thanks, Angus. Tips hat, how dare you. Want to lose country trash proud. Okay. So, is that it? Yeah, cool. Yeah, I'll play Demon Tower later. No, but it's time for bed. It's too late for me to do all this. I really want to play Demon Tower, but I don't know if I'm allowed to do this during the day. I mean, in the recording. In the episode. This is a very intriguing game. I don't quite understand what the point is yet. I mean, there seems to be a mystery of some kind. And I will slowly encounter it as I live. Zany and quirky characters, I love it. Where's Mommy-o? Mama, are you here? Hey! Good morning, Mom. Every day, Mom. What are you up today? Greg and Angus and Bea are going to a party, so I might go out with them. A party, huh? Look at you! Back 2 days! Not already the social butterfly. Yeah, I'm pretty high demand. I didn't really make any friends. Oh man, I am, right. Not really. Okay, well, you go out there and have a nice time, honey. I will. See you later. Actually, you know what? I think I'll go back into my house. This seems like a good place to end it. Because that was a lot of... walking around. In any case, thank you all so much for watching, and we shall see what further mystery will present itself in the form of dismembered limbs. Thank you all. So good night. And don't let your limbs be cut off. That's a bad situation. You don't want that.